Okay, so the older you get in life, your favorite things change. I discovered this favorite thing I'm about to show you probably about 5 years ago, 35. So people don't tell you these things. I'm definitely telling you these things. If you're 35, add this to your list of self-care. Ready? Salt soaking solution. This, I take a salt bath. Forget the bubbles. The bubbles are annoying. This is the jam. So this one is the eucalyptus and spearmint, and it is super relaxing. They also have a lavender, which is supposed to make you sleepy. It's nice, but it's not eucalyptus and spearmint. Anyways, you can get this at Food Lion or Walmart. It is a 3-pound bag. $4, I don't know. Doesn't matter how much it is because it's just something that you have to buy. So anyways, this is definitely a sign of getting older, and it is one of my 40 most favorite things.